Mr. Speaker, there was a time when the Southern Poverty Law Center was a laudable civil rights organization, boldly combating bigotry and extremism. Such noble pursuits have been cast aside for partisan politics, and today the SPLC is better known for their attacks on Judeo-Christian groups. Recently, the SPLC has targeted the Alabama Accountability Act, a school choice law passed earlier this year. Under this act, Alabama provides tax credit scholarships for students at failing schools so that they can attend better performing schools, private, religious, and non-failing public schools. Rather than allow students a chance at a good education, the SPLC has filed a lawsuit that would trap students in schools the state's own accountability system has graded D or F. In other words, if you can't help every child, you can't help any child. How absurd. Mr. Speaker, it's time for this intolerance to end. And it's time that Congress and the American people embrace policies that allows parents and students the opportunity to choose the type of education that fosters success. I yield back.
Gentleman yields back.